finding a posture that helps you be comfortable and alert. Your eyes open or closed. In the Zen saying, soft in the front, firm in the back. Taking a few particularly full breaths. And as you exhale, you can feel a sense of easing, relaxation, spreading in your body. Staying in touch with your body in the present. Allowing sounds and thoughts to pass through awareness while you remain aware of your body sensations, especially related to breathing. Finding a sense of patience, a sense of enoughness in the present, simply breathing, simply being. Sometimes you'll notice your mind getting busy, trying to find something to do, trying to follow some distraction. And see what it's like to let go of that and rest in the enoughness of the present. Simply being at ease. What's this like? Can you settle in to being fine with simply being present? Can you be okay with not needing to do anything? Just being you in the present, simply being. Allowing your body to calm. Allowing your mind to become quieter. Be aware of your body as a whole. Feeling the sensations of breathing in your whole torso. And widening awareness to being aware of sensations in your shoulders and neck and head as you breathe, along with those in your torso. And including as well sensations in your hips as you breathe. Perhaps subtle sensations also in your legs and even your feet. So you can be aware of your whole body breathing. and keep opening awareness in all directions, staying aware of your body while also being aware of all other elements of your experience, moment to moment, the whole streaming of consciousness, sounds, sensations, thoughts, feelings, memories, images, even awareness itself, all occurring in any moment of consciousness. Simply being you in the present entirely. You can let go and let the whole streaming of consciousness happen while remaining aware. Letting it all keep changing. Awareness opening in all directions to include everything. Simply being you entirely. Resisting nothing, letting it all continuously unfold. Finding an all rightness in just being you entirely, the whole streaming of consciousness, all of it. It's okay. Accepting yourself fully, being yourself fully. The unfolding of consciousness, everything included. Not standing apart from it. Standing apart is part of it. All of it flowing. So you can simply relax and be aware. Opening in all directions, untroubled and present. I'll be quiet for the remainder of the meditation as you help yourself stay present, relaxed and aware, unfolding as the entirety of you without a problem, without any contraction or drivenness, simply being the entirety of you in the present. Related to everything else, at ease, feeling at ease. Resting in this as the meditation. in the remaining few minutes of the meditation, you might like to open your eyes if they haven't been opened, and even move a little bit while maintaining the sense of presence and the allowing of the fullness of your own consciousness. Undivided, open, at ease. All the various elements of our experiences, sights, thoughts, sounds, all of it as elements in a single unified streaming of consciousness that in and of itself is always okay.